The 1984 Connecticut Huskies football team represented the University of Connecticut in the 1984 NCAA Division I-AA football season. The Huskies were led by second-year head coach Tom Jackson and completed the season with a record of 3-8. == References